including being treated with grandeur. I mean, take a look at the chandelier. It gives yourself an idea. So deep down, who's the general manager here? I do have to say, I've been kind of nervous about leaving the house lately. I've seen lots of sanitizing, I've seen gloves, I've seen masks, social distancing. What's that make people feel more comfortable?
Absolutely, yeah. Since the onset of this pandemic, as a hotel, what we've looked to enhance is the sanitation processes and procedures of our entire housekeeping team, just to make sure that we're creating an environment that's safe and comfortable for our guests to return. And so we've been able to hear feedback from everybody coming back to our restaurants and to our spas, to our hotels, letting us know that they feel comfortable. They feel comfortable coming back because of a lot of the measures that we've had in place, like you mentioned, from the enhanced sanitation to social distancing to mask for both our colleagues and our guests, as well as a health screening for all of our employees coming through the door every morning. We're being able to create an amazing environment for our guests to come back to within a 5-star setting.
That's still that balance because it's still grand, it's still big and awesome, and you still feel like you're getting that luxury that you've become known for.
Exactly. That's the one thing that's been constant through all of this. It's that service levels, the experience that our